drinking a little bit, but...
So, Peter, you gonna stay out here tonight? Yeah. What are you guys gonna do? You guys gonna go watch a movie or something?
It was like 10, and he's all like, all right, let's go get a pack. I was like,
Roberto, brother. How you feeling?
He's my little big brother.
So, like? Guillermo Rigondeaux, who you fought, is fighting next week. Are you going to watch him? Yeah, and Ward Kovalev 2 on the card.
Where?
He gave Rigondeaux his best fight today.
Really?
I don't think it's not going to be an exciting fight, so I'm not really interested, but I think we already know what's going to happen. I think Guillermo is going to do his own... whole thing, you know, just outboxing, be very technical, fight.
Do you want a rematch?
Hey, if he can make the way that I can't make 22, but I'll fight anybody, man.
But if you can make 26, you do it.
Motherfucker, if I say let's go to
that. How about Lomachenko Rigondeaux, who wins?
Maybe do it.
I want to be a volunteer.
That's a very complicated fight. I think it's going to be more of a chess match, but I think right now with Lomachenko had more of an offense, you know, and I think he would be, in my opinion, he's just one of the greatest fighters that I've ever seen.
What about Rigondeaux?
He is, man, but I think Guillermo can actually do better if he could actually risk a little bit, throw more punches, you know. He could be exactly like Lomachenko, but, you know, he's more technical and doesn't really take risk at all.
Canelo Triple G, who wins?
I think Canelo knocks him out.
Knocks him out? Why?
Knocks him out. I just don't think much of Triple G. I mean, I'm sorry. I know everybody has him very high, but... I'm not too impressed on
him. Here at the table, Brandon's the only one that picked Canelo. Everybody else got Triple G. He said Canelo knocks out Triple G.
I don't think knockout. I think he's going to go decision to Canelo. Split Canelo.
Split. I think it's an easy night for Canelo, to be honest with you.
Is this your first fight back in a while?
I think it's like 14 or 15 months.
Where you been at?
What?
Working? Motherfucker, everybody been working. You take time off?
What's up, baby? I don't take no time. How you feeling?
Good.
So hold on, we're having this discussion. I gotta ask you really quick. Canelo Triple G, who wins?
I think Triple G takes it.
You spar Triple G, right?
Yeah, I spar Triple G.
Why?
I don't know, he's a really powerful puncher. He knows how to cut the ring off, he knows how to put the pressure, and he has a great jab, so my money's on Golovkin.
What's it like to spar him?
It's a good experience to spar him, you know, because it's good to spar those really tough, those people that have extreme power like that. And it's good for yourself to learn how to take punches, too, take power punches like that. You know, so really get great experience sparring Golovkin.
Who's the favorite in that fight? Is it Triple G or Canelo?
I think Triple G by a little bit. But, you know, Canelo's still a great fighter as well. He has a lot of weapons of his own. And he's a great puncher, he has a great jab as well, he's a great boxer too, so he's going to be a great fighter.
So David Benavidez is one of the most talented stars in the world. You're fighting for a title very soon, right?
Yeah, I think...
You just won convincingly?
Yeah, I think I'm going to fight again in October 13th, something like that. And then a little tune-up fight because Darrell and Callum Smith fight September for the vacant belt.
And you're going to fight the winner?
And then I fight the winner in March or something like that. But first I got to take care of business in October. And then hopefully...
Okay, break down these two medallions you have on. It's a lot of bling today.
You know, this is Jesus' face, of course. Okay. This is the Virgin Mary, and then the Jesus' face on this side.
It's like walking around with two weights right now.
A little bit, you know.
Good for the neck.
I want to buy some medals, you know what I'm saying? To show the success.
I've been watching your dad on Instagram. Yeah, he's taking over. A lot of photo shoots.
Losing a lot of weight, man. You know, I feel motivated.
How do you lose the weight?
You know, I got this new product. It's called Live Nutrition. It's lifeforyou2.com.
Okay.
I came up with my own product, so you know, of course, you know, if I have a product and I don't use it.
No, of course. Yeah, and it's working.
Yeah, you know, losing a lot of weight, grow strong. So.
Where it says rest, Pita? Where it says rest room. It happens. Okay, one-on-one. I'll spot you six, game seven. Let's go.
You're the winner, Ali Sakbar. You're the winner. He's always the winner.
So you just got, guys, came just to support anyone today?
No, actually, you know, a lot of good things are happening. You know, we're so happy, you know, on David's performance with Porky Medina. It took him to another level. The video went viral, you know.
Knockout of the year.
And so a lot of, you know, everybody, you know, he's really known everywhere now with this fight. And Fox Sports, you know, the most views ever, too. So they call him to commentate on this
fight. That's awesome.
Brandon Rios, so it's a pleasure. It's a privilege, you know.
Brandon, Brandon, he's gonna be commentating your fight.
Yeah, he was in the fighter meet.
He was? Did he ask you any good questions? Oh, never mind. They're talking. Sorry. Hold on 1 second.